As the cost of construction has grown over the last year, one organization focused on affordable housing didn't let that stop them. WEAU's Maria Blau shares how creativity and generosity is pushing the Chippewa Valley Habitat for Humanity forward. Maria?
Judy, 5 houses and 10 remodeled homes in 1 year. That's Habitat for Humanity's goal here in the Chippewa Valley. Despite pandemic-related issues, Habitat is still on track to reach those numbers.
We've had struggles with materials, rising prices, people not coming to our restore, donations were down, grants were down, but we just figured out ways to do it better.
Executive Director John Dawson says this past year has created some challenges for Habitat for Humanity in the Chippewa Valley. While some materials were delayed, like the siding on this home, others were hard to find. To keep on helping people get affordable housing, Habitat made some changes from how future homeowners fund their projects to expanding available services at its store. One expansion, the Restore now takes broken, unwanted items too for a donation.
People are always shocked to hear that. Like, I mean, we love getting a stove and refrigerator that are really nice and we can clean them up and sell them on the, but if you have one sitting there that doesn't work, we'll take that one as well.
Mark Dunn is with the Restore and says now that things are getting back to normal, they're keeping busy with donations. This year, Habitat has also benefited from some major donations, like these wooden trusses waiting to become the next Habitat house in Mondovi. For Dawson, working through anything is what Habitat is all about.
A pandemic like this, it's challenging for Habitat, but it actually defines Habitat, because Habitat is about finding a decent place to live for everybody in the world. That's their goal, that everybody in the world has a decent place to live.
Since 1976, Habitat for Humanity International has helped build more than 800,000 homes around the world, helping 13 million people. And here in the Chippewa Valley, Habitat has built more than 40 homes.